Does it rain in Donegal? Sure as hell rains in Wildwood. So I think these girls brought the rain all the way from Donegal. The Donegal girls, right? I met these four young ladies about 3 years ago. Fell instantly in love. I thought they were wonderful. By the way, were the other bands all like beer? These girls like sweets. Chocolate. More chocolate. More chocolate, more chocolate. Their granny told them, they don't stop eating sweets, they're gonna get worms. You're gonna enjoy this next hour or so.
That works.
It's gonna be unique. Now, just a little background. The girls used to be the backup singers for Sinead O'Connor. Because they were used to someone that didn't have hair, they asked me to introduce them. So, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the ambassadors of song from Donegal, Ireland, the Screaming Orphan.
Thanks very much to Philip for that lovely introduction. It's so great to be here in Wildwood. And unfortunately, you're all stuck in the tent. You can't go outside because it's raining. So whether you like it or not, you're stuck. But anyway, I'm sure you'll enjoy yourselves. And we want to give everyone a really big hand of applause to Derek Warfield and the Young Wolf Tones, the incredible band. And Derek Warfield is such a legend in Irish music. He's such a master of song and a terrific musician and a really nice man at the end of the day. And the Young Wolf Tones, Ian Morris and the boys, they're just great. So we're going to play a mixture. You haven't heard us before. We play a mixture of music. We play our own music. We play some traditional Irish music and we play some rock and pop covers. So we're going to start off with a song which is on our Bells Isle CD, our Irish music CD. And it's about people from Donegal coming out to Chicago after the terrible famine in 1847. It's a song about immigration, I know.